And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Sin, Wages of Sin. When we last left off, we entered this vacant building. And before we did that, I actually wondered how you get on top of that building, so in the previous level, and they are somewhat despawned. I will have that piece of pizza. Yes, I was wondering how to get on top of that building, and as it turns out, the owner of that nightclub actually just lets you on top of the building if you don't destroy his stuff, however. And unfortunately, I destroyed his irreplaceable copy of Quake. Ah, it's a puzzle. Or is it? Can you actually push things in this game? I thought you would be able to push things, but apparently not. This is just... I thought this... Okay, somebody wants to go for a cannoli. Apparently. Let us see. Get bent. Yeah. That guy had a flamethrower. But now he's dead. How sad. That is actually indestructible. Yes, it would move.
It's stuck.
It's stuck. I wonder whether you can actually... That's just texture. There's actually no... there's no out. There is, in fact, no outside there.
Another locked door.
Okay, but this looks like that we can get out there. Can we get back? I think so. That was not a good idea at all. Okay, let us maybe take the stairs.
It's stuck.
That was not a good idea at all. And now I'm sort of lost. Okay. I think we entered that way. Let us actually get that health and that ammunition. Okay, let us go.
It won't move.
Maybe this way. That could take the stairs, but maybe. There's another way. Let us see. Okay, there's no one that is shooting at us. That is quite fortunate. That doesn't open. Okay. But maybe... No, we can't jump on it. Okay, fair enough. Ha! That's how we get to that place. Bet that door's locked. No, was locked.
Score!
And we got the shotgun, yeah! And cheese pops! What would I do without cheese pops? Probably eat potato chips. Yeah, that door was locked. Okay. But that was... That little detour was quite worth it. I think... We've... done everything.
Another locked door. It's stuck.
Well, I think... There's another way to... Let us take care of that person that is so desperately trying to shoot us. Okay, where are you? Ah, there you are.
Dang it. Dang it.
Okay, he's not.
Dang it. Dang it. Dang it.
Blade, talk to me.
I think Blade is down. Okay. Let us try that again. Against better judgments. Okay, that yeah, we have been there. Now where that was not. Okay, I'm getting a bit confused there.
Damn, it's locked.
Yeah. I think that yeah.
Damn! No way.
Okay, let us try that again. Let us just try to avoid him. I think we haven't been spotted yet. Ha! But I have spotted you. And I can't hit him for some reason. And he is dead. Well, actually not. But he is now. I think that was a mistake, sir. You should not have shot me.
Score.
Yeah. And got the shotgun again. And now that door opens. Yeah, always good to explore. Always good to explore in these old school first person shooters. What is this? A police box? What? What did just happen there? What the fuck? Okay, that was just weird. I don't know if that is actually supposed to happen. And that smells like another secret. Okay, can you actually? How do you get on? Ah. Well, at least they fixed the ladder mechanic in this game, so you can use the crouch. They sort of fixed the ladder mechanic in this game. You can use the crouch button to climb down something. Yes. Let us.
I love the bust heads.
Very stealthily explode that explosive.
What's the matter with you?
And then kill that person who has this flamethrower.
Right,
and again, someone wants to go for a cannoli. And there. I wonder how I get on top of that building. Is there a reason, right? You can smash that window? Maybe not. Maybe.
Already got it. Nope. Already got it.
Already got it. There's a lot of help running around here, and there's a key.
So, what's the matter with
which I just picked up automatically. There's even more health lying around here. Maybe I should use the shotgun. Maybe I should actually use the flamethrower since I have more ammunition for it than I actually use. And that is, that drawer is actually not functional. And that door just appeared out of nowhere.
Are you looking at me? Come
here. Ah! Ninja.
Already got it.
Mafia guy. Just spawned out of nowhere. That is also not a functional drawer. I think this company is doing something wrong. Because they have so many dysfunctional drawers. And I didn't loot you.
Don't need it.
And that guy is very smart. He has learned his lesson. Because he's just staying put in that corner. Instead of blindly charging out and getting shot in the face.
You ain't got a chance.
Well, he's not that smart, apparently.
You ain't got a chance.
Oh, you'll pay for that. Nope, already got it.
Yes.
Already got it.
Apparently,
nope,
enemies
already got it.
I think that one enemy just shot the weapon out of our hand. Yes. And some more windows that I can destroy. But doing so is actually pointless. Probably can't open that. And more stuff.
No reason for me to go in there.
Why not? Actually. We could actually use the elevator. I think it's not working. Okay. And again, there's a strange glitch. I've been in there. I haven't been in there. Have I? I wonder what happens if I shoot this.
Already got it.
Already got it. Let us see. That happens. Can I actually? No, can't open that drawer. I hope I didn't kill someone like the daughter that I was actually supposed to protect. But when you come back, folks, we will probably find out whether that is the case or not.
Nope, don't need it.
Yes. So until next time, folks, until then.